done great. Well, here we go, hey?
Seems to be a fun girl to come.
This sponsor?
We are Phannet sponsors. Our daughter was very excited, as I said, to have a sponsored girl.
Okay.
So my kids have each picked out a few things that they want her to have.
Okay.
So this is a book about our country. This is a book about Canada. So this is our son Cole holding that book. And this is Kylie, our daughter. And see, she's wearing a necklace. Can you see the necklace around her neck? And she has the other half of this heart around her neck.
Okay.
So you are her sister in our hearts, right?
Really, really.
Will you tell her?
I'm born boy.
Yeah? Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Just give it to him after.
Okay. We live a happy life and we will keep writing letters from Canada.
So
we're very proud to be her sponsors.
So you come in the money, would be
basketball.
We're so happy.
Daddy.
We just met our sponsored child, and it was amazing, hard to describe. It is amazing to see how hard they work and how industrious they are. And we found out that she's caring for 11 children, so the food that we brought will come in very handy.
Yeah. I was very moved by the mom. Clearly it's a huge sacrifice for her to care for all of these children, and we found out today that Phannet's mother is not actually deceased, but is just very unwell and lives very far away, so she doesn't get to see her. And so this step surrogate mom and I made a real connection, and I really admire her bravery and the strength and integrity of this family. So it gives a whole new perspective of what $40 can do. In Canada, $40 doesn't buy you much, but here it buys a life and hope, and I'm so thrilled to be a part of something so powerful. It seems small, but to them it's huge, and I'm so grateful for the opportunity to be here. I was so blessed by them, and they gave us a bag of peanuts, so they were evidently grateful that we came too.
Done great things, God, you give grace to the weak and bless the broken hearted with a song of praise to sing. You reached down and lifted us up. You came running looking for us, and now there's nothing